gives you the health and strength to go on that job. He gives you the intellect to be able to understand what to do on that job. And even if what you do requires physicality, he gives you the brawn. He gives you the ability. He gives you the muscle. He gives you the use of your appendages and your limbs and what have you to occupy place on that job and work it.
All things work together for the good of them who are the called, or called, who have responded, who are his children. All things. Now, all things might not be good. They might not feel good, but they work together for the good. Can I get some help right here? Give God glory because you have a more weighty your crown. Give God glory because this is not the end of the story. Give God praise because what you have gone through will be a jewel in your crown. If you can just make it through. Is there somebody in here understanding what I'm saying?
Hey yo, 1, 2, 3, get up, we got victory. No weapon they throw at me, you know it won't prosper now.
Yeah, just got laid off.
I'm doing good.
House ain't even paid off.
I'm doing good.
Should be afraid, but
I'm feeling good.
All the time you say,
God is good.
We come on.
Down, down, down. Don't forget who's in control. Walls are falling down, down, down.
Call it down.
Get ready for the new Jericho. You're waiting on God. He's waiting on you.
So what you gonna do?
Hey yo, 1, 2, 3. Get up, we got victory. No weapon may throw at me.
It won't.
You know it won't prosper now.
Ron, this is crazy.
Hey yo, 1, 2, 3. Get up, we got victory. No weapon may throw.
Hi everybody, this is Bishop Vaughn McLaughlin, and I'm inviting you October the 25th through the 27th to Savannah, Georgia. Rodney Cutter and his beautiful wife Samantha, along with our host Charles Roberson and his beautiful wife Yolanda, and the Roberson family and Kingdom Life, are going to be hosting this year's conference in Savannah, Georgia. That's right, Kingdom Life, along with Growing in Grace Ministries, are going to be the host, the co-host for the conference this year. We're going to be nestled in Savannah, Georgia. We're going up and we're going to have fun time, leisure time, times of intense training and learning. And what we're going to be doing is advancing the kingdom. That's right, we're going to be advancing the kingdom. Savannah is a very traditional city in its setting, also traditional in its church life. So we want to go up, we want to implement some kingdom principles, and we want to leave a kingdom impact in this city. I want you to be there. I want you to call our office. I want you to get in touch with us as soon as possible. You need to make your hotel reservations because they'll be going fast. We didn't know how many people are coming so we can best serve you. So let's make up our mind to do it now. Whether you're part of Covenant Fellowship International or not, you're welcome to come. Preachers everywhere, pastors, you're welcome to come and be a part of the Fall Conference of Covenant Fellowship International in Savannah, Georgia, this coming October 25th to the 27th. I promise you, the presbyters will be there. I promise you, you're going to be impacted with life-changing messages and fellowship. You don't want to miss it, all right? I want to see you there, October 25th through the 27th, Savannah, Georgia, advancing the kingdom. Powerful. Be there.
Scars, but we still winning. Sing the anthem. Hey,